So be open-minded.
Amen.
Be what?
Open-minded.
Be open-minded. Some wives are the reason why their husbands are not progressing. Why? Because they are narrow-minded. Their husbands cannot have a friend of the opposite sex. Their wives cannot have a friend of the opposite sex. There's so much insecurity. And yet, that friend of the opposite sex is the one that holds the key for your husband to make it in this life and give you the kind of life that you deserve. Reason why your marriage is not working is because your husband is frustrated. Nothing is working for him. And you are so insecure that so long as it is a woman, your husband will sleep with her. And therefore, your husband cannot make friends, or your husband cannot do business, or your husband cannot work. Where you are rich now, you have to grow beyond insecurity. Because the answer to that prayer will come through probably that woman you are insecure about.